How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and I am back for some more King of Chinatown, I believe this one is called. So we're gonna walk up here, go inside. I did cut out like maybe 3 whole seconds of me walking, but it's no big deal. I'm gonna complete this challenge in a different way than I've ever done before. Let's see if I can get it done. I'm actually going to take out 2 targets, even though you're only supposed to take out 1. You can't take 2 of them out. I'm looking for a woman that's going to be selling sushi. Here it is. Is this the one? No, this is not the one. Yeah, I'm looking for a lady. Here we go. This is the one. Now, she'll probably see me if I go over there right now. Yeah, I'll just wait until the next time. That would have been too close. So, what she's guarding over there, that fish behind her, is a poisonous fish. And yeah, I'm going to wait for her to move her sexy butt up here, like she was before. And then I'm going to crouch walk over there and take a piece of that poison. That is what I'm going to do. And here she goes. And here I go. There we go. Got it. Now, it's time to go back around and check out the King of Chinatown. We're going to say what's up to him and chill and all that good stuff. He's not here yet. Where is he? He's wandering around somewhere. There he is. Right up there is the apartment building of the drug dealer. And the drug dealer I'm going to be taking out also. Oh, there he is, right there. The drug dealer is now just waiting for the king to come back. And then we're going to follow him, and we're going to murder the crap out of him. So that should be fun. Oh man, the king's making his rounds. He's taking his sweet time. Yeah, I've never done this one. What you end up doing is you disguise yourself as the king, or excuse me, as the drug dealer, right there, that guy, right? And then you come back and you talk to the king, and he follows you to your house, because that's where you're going to give him the drugs. And you get to the drugs first, and you poison him with that fish that you took, right? And then the king of Chinatown, that dude, he does the drugs, and he dies. Then you can hide his body, too. This guy, I could, like, you know, capture him and not choke him, not kill him. I could. Actually, I'm going to do that. I'm going to not kill him and see if I can get a higher score this time. All of it. He wants that product.
All right, just let me make a few calls. I'll get back to you in 10.
You'll be back in 5.
Yeah, I'll be back in 5.
Back in 5. That cop looks like he has a 357 Magnum. I use that at my job. Alright, so, yeah, we're gonna follow this dude. Just follow him. This is actually a super easy one to do. He's gonna stop and he's gonna look around all nervous like. And there he goes. I'm gonna choke his ass out when he gets down there. I'll leave him alive this time. Only because I'm feeling generous. R. We'll dump them in that. And I want his pistol, because why the hell not? Now we gotta get to his place. His house. His domicile, where he lives. We gotta get to that. There it is. Actually, we don't gotta get there yet. First, we gotta go to the king. Talk to him. And we really gotta get here first. To get some evidence. Where's the king at? You can meet him and head him off. Where is he hiding? This guy. He gives me such a hard time all the time. He's always doing other crap. Be where you're supposed to be, king, so I can kill you in prime fashion. There you are. You jerk. Hey, there we go.
Take me to the goods.
Oh, I'll take you to the goods. Let's go.
Get myself some snow.
Snow.
This guy. He's such a cheese dick. I murder him so bad. I've never done that sabotage there.
How you doing?
Hey. How you doing? I'm gonna add that poison to that. I'm gonna run over here. Pick up that sniper rifle. And we're gonna wait for the king to mosey his fat self over here. Cause he's pretty slow. If he's following me. I better go make sure. Better go make sure he didn't get lost. There he comes. Come on, king. Come on. Don't you want to die today? Don't you want to die? Don't you want to be murdered today? One of these times I need to snipe him when he's over there. Just get right here. Snipe him. That'd be fun. What's up, bruh? Yeah, he goes.
What? You live in this shithole?
Yeah, I live in this shithole. Look at that lovely lady over there. Of course I do. Do your drugs, boy. Do your drugs. It's all good. I'm bawling.
Why does it taste like fish?
Oh yeah, look at that. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Good for me. Let's take a screenshot of this. I'll make that my thumbnail. Come on, bro. Take a little nap in here. Take a little nappy poo. Time to go. Now I'm trying to think, where is my outfit if I wanted to get it back? Nah, I want to finish in this. This is pretty ballin'. I mean, look at these glasses. Look at that. I could always get another suit. I don't care. I'm still wearing this, so I can just walk right through here. I can't do that if I'm in my regular outfit. Dude, get out of my way. Seriously. Why you gotta be blocking me like that? What's up, y'all? That's right. Look the other way. You know why? I'm a baller. Let's see what I got for a score. Let's see here. That's not a bad score. That's not a bad score. I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, man. This has been Walmart Killer WMK Drew. And thanks for watching. Peace.